believe there's a lot of magic in the world. I think people are desperately searching for some miracles in their life.
I cannot forget the life of this amazing Mohawk who died an amazing death on Holy Wednesday of 1680.
It's really quite moving to come back to these documents dated 1680. It's a piece of history.
They had tried anything and everything medically possible. This bacteria was just consuming him by the minute.
I told her I had a first-class relic of Blessed Kateri, and she said, would you bring it?